time last weekend, we went to the Midnight Ranch and Grandma had some Gumball tickets. You see, Tom was the last one to kind of drive cowboy, man. He really did. Fucking lonesome down the highway type cowboy. He was born in a town where modern civilization was just coming up. He watched refrigeration, television, electricity, all those things. He come up the yard today, and Tom despised me and hated me. So for 60 years, he lived down like Midnight Ranch living his damn way alive, and old Shaq was not going to do it. Why? Because he believed in something, so he stuck his wrist down deep, and he stood up for it, and he lived the way he wanted to live. And I'm going to tell you this right now. I truly believe with all my heart that the backbone of this country is built and made up of the 95ers go out every single day. Bust your ass for what they get, because you earn your way through this life, ladies and gentlemen. You earn your way through this life.
Thank you. I'm not afraid to
go anywhere, man. I want to thank my sponsor. This is all I have to support this last couple of years.